What does it mean to be yourself in a world where everyone aspires to fit in? Every day, I sit, scrolling through countless photos of people desperately trying to find themselves in a digital society, wherein individualities are dismissed. We mimic what we've seen before because the results we see include bright faces, the adoration of fans, and something that resembles how we wish to envision ourselves, inundated by the expectations of others. Inevitably, we lose touch with ourselves and why we embarked in the first place. I believe this is never as fulfilling as wished for. My name is Ryan Walsh. I'm 16 years old and from Brantford, Ontario. I live on my own and live a life where I've been forced to face real life challenges much earlier than most. My dream is to one day be the biggest entertainer in the world. I want it to be my job and responsibility to entertain, motivate and inspire, influence you, and of course, make you laugh. I guess the message I want to share with you is to stay you. Embrace your individualities and live your best life. It is my greatest belief that success does not originate from wealth nor achievements, but rather happiness. Don't let anyone stop you from doing what makes you happy. Do what you love, do the most, live without limits, and don't be afraid to stand out. Be yourself and take risks. Be genuine through everything that you do, actions and relationships, and never, ever be afraid to walk your own path. This is me, seriously.